Hey guys, wanna know how to remove echo in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do so easily. So let's get right into it. Now first off, launch Audacity and import any track that you'd like. Now double-click to select the entire track, and then go to Effects, go to Noise Removal and Repair, and select Noise Reduction. Make sure you first select Get Noise Profile. And once that's done, go to Effects again, Noise Removal and Repair, and select Noise Reduction. Now follow my steps. Now simply adjust noise reduction from either 10 or 15 decibels, from 10 to 15 decibels, and make sure sensitivity is 6 and frequency smoothing is 3. And once that's done, just simply click OK. And after a while, your noise reduction will be applied and your echoes should be removed. You can preview it by pressing spacebar, and you can see the changes in the waveform right here. It should work. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.